Welcome back, YouTubers. This is Congrexes Prime coming at you with my Mass Effect 3 playthrough, episode 22, the Omega DLC. I got, this will be part 3, so I got two other parts of this. Kind of had to save in the middle of it. But I'm getting towards the end of it now, so I wonder if the choices I made a little different than I did the first time I played this. Wonder what kind of consequences I have towards Nyrene. We're about to find out. Kind of excited, so here we go. Let's get this show on the road, guys. See, I wish they fixed that. I wish whenever you get med pack, at least gives you some money instead of just XP. Because I'm maxed out. I'm on level 60. Alright, going up the stairs. Oh snap, about to fight the T-Virus.
Cerberus.
How do you know that? You see the town? Never mind.
Well, that sucked to be him. There's no point in grabbing that. Some money, which is what I need to upgrade all my guns. Put on grenades. Well, actually, I can use one more grenade. The T-Virus! The T-Virus. Punk-ass adjutants. I'm just doing some short work of these dudes, man. If I remember right...
Looks like they bit off more than they could chew.
We should get a move on.
Hold on, man. I need to look in here first before I get a move on.
With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%.
Hey. I didn't see this first time.
The first generation adjutants have been transferred from the containment area and are being outfitted with the implants. The previous batches have been processed and moved to the storage area. We can now control when and where the adjutants convert their victims. Initial testing on various species provides ample proof the virus can adapt flawlessly, regardless of the host used. With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process with the current success ratio. We project being able to surpass demand by 300%.
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
The way I came in, yeah, looks like. Let's roll. I would think they would hide something down here. They always do. Okay, well, I can use that. They need to stop being so stingy and give a brother a little more money than 1,500 credits. Another 1,500 credits. I guess there's nothing in here. I'll be down. Oh, it was downstairs. I'm just a dumb guy. Sorry about that. Woosa! What a dummy. Right here. No. What the fudge? Oh, where Arya is. That would make sense. They make you go through it.
The doors only open one at a time.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
Door's unlocked. Let's get out of here.
Amen to that.
That doorway leads to the Gozu district.
Let's do it.
Look out!
Jeez. go, Shep, move up.
Focus on the outlet.
Get the outlet. We'll deal with them in a second. Gotta get these dudes out of the way. These grenades are annoying. Switch out, Shep. I missed. Get your big ass. That's what the problem is. Ouch. What the fuck? Like that, dude? Alright, let's go. Let's finish up these grenade throwers. Get her ass, Arya. Ah, oh, shit, I'm running out of time. I gotta move. Woo! Jesus. Oh, Lord. Oh, good God Almighty. Ah, damn it. Let's go. Let's go, ship. Let's go, let's go. Switch up, switch up. Arya, what in the hell are you doing? What gun do you have? Coming around, I'm gonna have to move. Go, 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 Shep. Oh crap. Not good. Shit. And she still is on cooldown. Jesus fuck. Come on, Shep. Go, 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 go. I'm gonna die. Holy shit, that was close. Alright. Eat this. Shit. Alright, no more sniper. This is about to get easy now. I'll get my life back. Alright. Now it's just the Atlas. Alright, Arya. Do your thing, girl. I gotta switch up. Alright, let's do this. That's done. Back to Frost. Get my life back. Dropping the hammer. Arya, what the fudge, man? I gotta do everything here, man. Three. Right, somebody close. Yo, he's still dead. Yo. I'm trying not to get mad. I'm behind cover. His ass blows up and he still takes my shields down on the way out. That's some grimy ass BS right there, guys. Oh. Crap. I didn't have my shield. Alright. Move up. I know there's nothing up there, so I'm not even bothering to go look. Quick sip of coffee.
This looks familiar.
I liked it better when Morden Solis was here shooting up looters.
Morden is dead.
Pity. He was a very practical kind of Solarian.
Yeah, he didn't lie. That was my boy, man. Alright, I'm gonna have to get sexy on these dudes. Matter of fact, let me be ready.
Take out the turret.
Golly, man. Jesus Christ, come on. I'm gonna take that dude out. These guys are the annoying. Goodbye. Goodbye. Alright, let's switch up, Shep. Let's get dirty. sure they do is you're gonna sit there and think you're gonna put a turret up, right? And I'm just gonna let it happen. You know what? I had enough of this. I'm going in. You're so rough. Alright. It's alright. It don't matter. Oh, you want some too? Oh, trying to move. Come on, man. See how they can shoot through walls? That is so annoying. What the? Stop. Thank you. Now let's end this.
We're almost there.
Oh, yeah, we're almost here. Well, I actually used some of my metagen. That's metagen, I should say metagen. Jesus Christ. All right, here we go.
Red Legion.
Why are you getting stuck on stuff, Shep? Pretty cool.
What's going to happen to us?
Oh, there are two things that can't happen, my friend. We fight or we die. Man, 12,000 credits. This shit's getting cheap. Alright, let's go, man.
The only chance at redemption lies in the word.
We got this covered. Go, go, go!
Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
Uh-oh.
What the hell is she doing?
Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
She's gonna do the same thing. That's gay. It didn't matter. If I agree, disagree, save the people, didn't save the people, she still dies. Douche.
That's it. Tell your boss, I'm
coming for you. Oh shit, where the hell is this Aria this whole run? You've been carrying me this whole time?
Enough! Shit, you all! Petrovsky dies, now.
Dude, where you been?
Nyrene Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man!
No, wait! now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. These are fully under our control. The prototypes for our future army.
Hold the perimeter. Keep Shepard away from those generators.
Oh, right. Come on, don't get stuck on. Bad. Come on. This game sometimes be pissing me off, man. Thank you.
Shepard away from those generators.
I'm keep them off, cuz. What the hell is that generator? There it is.
You can't stop me so easily.
Go, Shepard. Go, Shepard, let's go.
Stop it.
Go, Shepard, let's go. Go good for me. Ooh boy, let me get cover here for a second. Go, 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 Shep. Oh crap, there's a lot of guys here. We're gonna make a stand here. Come this way, Aura. Alright, let's see what you guys got now. There's no way of getting your life back. That's right, big boy. Come get some of this. Alright. How close is that grenade? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, that was close, guys. Really, bro? Really? Switch out, shut down. Oh my god, I gotta reload everything. Come on. What the hell? Oh, I had it with the damn sniper, yo. Come up. Come up here. Freaking scan. Come here. Don't you run from this. Don't you run from this.
Surrender.
Surrender? Who's it you talking to? You for real? You joking, right?
Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard, I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
But I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy. Is this true, Arya?
Yes. Cerberus had successfully taken the station and he let me go. Do you feel that, Oleg? That's death. Only inches away. Remember this feeling. I'm letting you in. For my partner and for the war against your master. You better cooperate.
Oh, I didn't have to interfere.
Take him, Shepard. You and your alliance can decide his fate. Just get this filth off my station.
Commander, glad to see you've had a calming effect on Ms. Tolok. I tried talking sense into her one time. I look forward to hearing how you pulled it off.
Don't assume you know where this is going.
What? From what I understand, high-ranking Alliance POWs lead fairly comfortable lives. Who knows? You and I may even become friends.
That's not happening. Bray, get him out of here.
I've been waiting to kill that man for months. Walk around with you for a few hours and I go all soft. You're like a disease.
This victory came at a cost, Arya. It's not soft to recognize that.
You sound like someone trying to sell something. I admire your tenacity. And thanks to you, I have Omega back.
So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild. Starting with this command center. It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
The citizens of Omega have been through a lot, Arya. Try to remember that.
How can I forget? There are reminders everywhere I look. And don't worry. I'll honor our arrangement. Troops, ships, and a mountain of Izo. You earned it.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I, Arya Tolok, have given you back your lives. My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining
Cerberus invaders and we will cast them from our home. Then bury and mourn our dead.
My methods haven't always been popular, and I can't promise that will change.
But securing this station and everyone inside it is now my primary purpose. No one will imprison us again.
We may be bruised. We may be bloodied.
But we are Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. I got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.
Well, YouTubers, that concludes the DLC of the Omega. Man, I had a blast playing it. I think that was my second time playing it. First time I ran that DLC, I was playing it with an Adept. And it was way harder than it was this time. Then again, I was figuring out where the mods were coming from and best weapon combinations. And the teams don't change because you're stuck with Arya and you're stuck with Nyrene. What I thought would be different was that I went the renegade path with my adept character, and I went went on the basically the dark side, if you want to call it that. Very traditional couture, light side, dark side. You know, that's the way I look at it. But anyway, make a long story short. And I thought that Snirene died because I made those negative choices, but it didn't matter. I went all positive in this one. I went Paragon, and it did absolutely nothing. Everything stayed the same. So it was kind of a letdown in that sense. But it was a lot of fun playing and dealing with the new enemy types, archetypes, and you know, I like to call them the T-Virus dudes running around. But this concludes episode 22. Please subscribe, leave a like, comment, question. I'm pretty versed in the Mass Effect universe. Dying for Andromeda to come out, and I'm trying my best to finish this these videos before it comes out, because I'm gonna abandon ship if I don't finish. Sorry. But anyway, you guys take care. Congrexes out.